Welcome to our continuing series, Sri Aurobindo Ashram, the Early Years, with Vinodini, Part 2.
Yaad teri aa rahi hai shaam se kehna saki, dard bankar chha rahi hai shaam se kehna saki. Yaad tumko saamre jiski kabhi aati nahi, bhool kar bhi vah tumhe to bhool paati hi nahi. Umar biti ja rahi hai shaam se kehna saki. So this type of songs, you know, my heart always sings, you know, Samra Mari Preet Nibhajo Ji. So this is not a father's relation. So Kesariya Balam Aho Ji Padharo Mare Desh. Aur phir hame tumse pyar kitna ye hum nahi jante, magar ji nahi sakte tumhare bina. Filmy song, but I turn it to the that side, you know. So God has accepted my romantic relation, so I was called here. He has accepted, all right.
Yes.
So sad songs, romantic sad songs, you know, separation from the God, anybody. So that type of song, my heart always sings, you know.
Oh.
And I want to be a woman in all my life so that I can have a romantic relation with God. Sweetest relation, you know.
What were some of the gifts that Mother gave you?
Gifts? Once she was giving her saris to everybody, you know, in the ashram.
Oh.
Her saris. Mm. So because she was having so many. So Dhyuman Bhai, Vasudha Ben, they were used to be with her. So they will take out one sari and they will tell the name. Then when my name came, you know, then Dhyuman Bhai said, Vinodini, shall I bring her photo? If you don't know her, then I will bring her photo. So mother said, no, I know her. It was nice, no? Then, bahut yaad karna bahut mushkil hota hai na, itni sari baatein. Once, you know, I wanted to offer a cape, you know, cape to the mother.
Yes.
Then I wrote to my father that on this birthday, I want to give a cape to the mother. So my father sent a cape through someone who was coming to darshan. Then it was Kashmiri cape with some embroidery, you know. So I showed that cape to my friend. Mongi Ben was there. One friend. I said, see, my father has sent this and I'm going to offer this to the mother. She said, chi, kitna dirty. She said, that lady, my friend, it is dirty. Don't give her. You wash it and then give. It is very dirty. So I felt very bad, you know. I said, there is no time. November is the rainy season day. It won't dry also if I wash. Then what to do? I said, I will give. Let them wash. Huh? So I gave. And next day when I went to the playground, I saw mother was wearing that cape. It was only the divine can do that. Tears came in my eyes, you know. How sweet, you know. It was dirty she was wearing. And once, you know, when my father used to come every year, my father used to come for darshan. Huh? So one, and while there were not many people, no, at that time. So before leaving the ashram, you know, my father used to, everybody used to go to the mother for pranam, you know. So I used to write a letter to the mother that my father is leaving such a day and he wants to make pranams to you. So mother will say, yes, you come at 3 o'clock, like that. So I also used to go with my father, myself and my father. Then once, you know what happened, I have written a letter to the mother that my father is leaving and he wants to make pranams to you. And there was no reply from the mother. My father, you know, he will always used to look upon me as very, I'm a foolish, don't know anything. Then he said, why mother has not replied, Then what did you write to the mother? You could have asked me, He was telling, my father was telling. I got so angry. Every year I'm writing. Every year mother is calling you. This time I don't know what happened. Then again I wrote a letter to the mother. I said, mother, I wrote you a letter that my father wants to make a pranam and my father is scolding me. You have not replied. I wrote like that to the mother. Then mother said, all right, come 3-4 years like that. Oh. Then we went to the mother. Sir, I'm really surprised. So many people were there. And when mother saw me, she said, I didn't receive your first letter.
I didn't
receive your first letter. Oh. She remembered so much, you know.
Yes.
She would have kept quiet.
Yes.
But she said, and in front of my father, I didn't receive your first letter. Then afterwards I came to know that letter was misplaced in Nalnida's table, you know, somewhere. It has gone somewhere near the file and all that, you know, under the file.
Did you have a good relation with Nalnida?
Not much.
Champaklal?
They when I used to go to the mother, they used to see that mother, some relation, mother used to, you know, prosperity time, you know, prosperity?
Yes, yes.
Prosperity time. This is the dress I made for the mother.
Oh.
It came in the message, you know, 2008. It has gone in the whole world. Main itni lucky hu na.
This is very important.
This dress I have prepared for the
And read the back.
Whole full day. This is the prosperity time, you know. Prosperity.
Yes.
Mother used to sit there, huh?
Yes.
So you must have seen the prosperity time.
Yes.
So we used to come, you know. One room we used to come and we used to go from the other door.
Right.
So mother was sitting there and mother is looking at me. And I'm standing here. How to turn back? I can't turn back, you know.
Yes.
And so many people are behind me. I can't turn back. Mother is there and I'm here, near the door. And she is looking at me, Champaklal, and everybody is watching. They are watching me, they are watching mother. They are watching me and they are watching mother. Every first, same thing happened.
Oh,
every first. See, it has come in the book also.
Closer.
Sir, it has come in the book also.
Ah, the dress, yes. Beautiful.
I got so much from her, you know.
Yes.
I want to see Sri Aurobindo. Before I die, I praying to Sri Aurobindo, I want to see you.
Oh, wonderful.
Before I die, I want to see Sri Aurobindo.
Ye bhi dress?
No, ye dress nahi bana. Ye the full dress, you know.
Oh, but mother was wearing the dress in that one, no?
Yes.
I've got a big photo of Sri Aurobindo, you know. So big photo. And after, no one is interested in my family. No one is interested in, they will come and sell the house and go away. So photo and all this, if somebody comes who is not interested in mother, they will throw it away. I don't know what to do, you know.
Yeah.
Mother's paint, Sri Aurobindo's painting, Sri Aurobindo mother's painting, beautiful. So what to do, I don't know whom to give.
Where is your house?
Krishnanagar, I kept the name.
Krishnanagar, oh.
I'm so glad, you know, Divine has chosen me.
Yes.
It is so famous now in Pondicherry. I kept the name Krishnanagar. I was the first one to construct the house there.
So now, tell us a little more before the age of 40, when you would go and see mother, or balcony darshan, or August 15th, April darshan, mother's birthday.
Darshan time to busy, no? We will go and come. She won't talk to anybody, no?
No.
And then at night time, you know, Mother used to go to the playground, you know.
Yes.
Playground. And then she will come back and she will go up, you know. So there is steps, you know, you in meditation hall, mm-hmm. there is steps, mm-hmm. you know. So I'm the only one, you know. I used to run. I used to run and open the door. And I will see mother standing there. Huh? And something or the other, just I will say, mother, I'm not well. Then mother will do like this. Like this, she will say. See? And then once I was standing in the playground, I was very sad, alone. Then mother was passing, you know. Then I said, mother, I'm not feeling well. Well, then mother said, you call me from inside. Whenever you will call me, I will come to you. She was wearing a blue dress, you know. I remember very well.
Beautiful.
This is, at least, so many people have got more than me, you know. They have got so much. But whatever I have got, at least I have got something.
Yes, yes, yes. How often did you go to mother's room to see her?
You know, in the beginning she used to come down thrice in the meditation hall. And other 2 days we used to go up to the mother.
Mm.
And there were so many people used to go her. Take flowers and go. And she used to keep, you know, she used to stand and 2 cups were there, toffees. One was ordinary toffee, you know, and one was Ganpatram's kaju, cashew nut toffee. So she will cover the cashew nut toffee with the handkerchief. Bowl, she used to cover it. Then to some people she will give only this, to some people she will give both. So I used to get both.
Oh.
So nice, you know.
Did you ever see Sri Aurobindo in your dreams?
No.
Mother in your dreams?
Mother, once or twice I saw very, few seconds, you know. It was wonderful, wonderful. Blue and that you can't express, you know.
Yes.
And again, if you want to feel that, you can't.
Yeah. Yeah.
As I told you, know, this is, my heart always sings this romantic songs for God, you know. So then I thought, God, we have not seen, we can only imagine Him. But when the God is there in front of us, why should I imagine? So I keep Sri Aurobindo in front of me.
Yes. Yes. You had some more things that you wrote in your book.
Mm-hmm.
Can share with us?
Mother used to give me button rose, you know, button rose every time. Button rose means detailed surrender, and I like the way of love and surrender. No tapasya, no sadhana, I can't do. I want to go through love and surrender. And she knew, she used to give me button rose.
Yes. You made many dresses for mother. And how did you make them? With flowers?
Embroidery work.
Embroidery work.
Tammy was there, no, in bulletin office.
Tammy. I knew Tammy. Yes, yeah.
She used to draw design for me.
Oh.
And she used to guide me.
Oh.
One gown, you know, one she used to wear upstairs, that gown. 3 pandana. You know, sir, one gown mother used to wear, was wearing upstairs, I have made three peacock feathers, you know, big peacock feather, peacock feathers, you know, embroidery work. And she was wearing that gown when I went to her upstairs. She was wearing that gown. In the beginning, you know, my father wanted to take me away from here. Then I went up and told mother that, mother, my father wants me to go back to Delhi. The mother said, you want to go? I said, no. I said, not necessary, don't go. Not necessary. Baba, I'm so lucky. Best, best place I'm here. Next life, where will I go?
You were here when mother left her body.
I was here.
Can you tell us about that experience? What you saw?
Very, very sad,
what
you know.
What you felt?
Mm-hmm. Very sad. Even words were not coming from her mouth. Whole day we used to sit in the ashram. You were there?
What were your sports? Did you do any sports?
I used to go to the sports, but not much interested, you know.
What about art and music?
I like embroidery work much. Still I'm doing embroidery work for the mother's department. I make saris, embroidery.
So, do you know my friend Bharati Reddy?
Bharati, the small girl.
Mm-hmm.
I know her. She's my friend also.
She's my very good friend.
Apriya. From the beginning, she came here before me.
Yes.
Her mother was also very friendly with me.
Oh. What other people have you known in the ashram who were friendly with you?
Mongi Ben was there, too, two Gujarati girls. I'm not much, I don't mix, you know, but now I'm living alone, you know, 30 years. I'm living absolutely alone. I'm doing all my housework myself, cleaning the house, cooking and everything I'm doing. Not able to do, but still I'm doing. What punishment? These two things, you know, mother said about my sister and about my husband.
Yes.
Yo, Papa. I didn't obey the mother, how much I suffered. She was right, absolutely right. My God.
But she loved you.
Who?
Mother. And you loved her. What a life. Couldn't be better life.
No. I'm so grateful, you know. When I was 16 years old, I was called here. When I came to Pondicherry, I was like this.
Oh.
At that time, there was no salwar kameez. We
that.
Used to wear sari, you know, in that. So
yes,
many years
yes,
back.
Yes.
What I feel, Shivindo is a greater of incarnation than Rama and Krishna, you know. What I feel. Before I die, I want to see Shivindo. I'm praying. He will come definitely. He will come.
Yes, yes, he will come.
Our little devotion, you know. What I feel, our little devotion, they will take so much, they will feel that it is so much.
Yes.
No?
Yes.
They will give so much.
Yes.
I don't say that I am a great devotee and all that, but whatever is there, he has given me more than that.
Yes. You went to the ashram school?
Ashram school.
Did you like it?
Mm-hmm.
Yes?
I learned typing.
Oh.
I know typing. French. French also. I have not forgotten. I know, but there is not practice, you know. So many years, 50 years back, learned.
Namaste.